Legendary king of romance and a partner in crime are some terms which have been used for late filmmaker Yash Chopra by Bollywood celebrities like Rakesh Roshan, Karan Johar and Anushka Sharma, who remembered him on his 85th birth anniversary on Wednesday. Yash Chopra, who made his directorial debut with a melodrama Dhool Ka Phool in 1959, rose to prominence after his successful film Waqt. He also directed the commercially successful cult film Chandni, Lamhe and Dar. He announced his retirement after Jab Tak Hai Jaan in 2012. The filmmaker died of dengue fever in October 2012. Here is what the celebrities tweeted on his birth anniversary. Rakesh Roshan said, "The legendary filmmaker Yash Chopra ji's birth anniversary, you are within all of us and will remain forever." Karan Johar said, "A father to me, a hero to me, a man I miss every day in my life." Anushka Sharma said, "You will always live in our hearts and the hearts of so many lives your movies touched. Happy birthday, Yash ji." Pandit Chopra said, "Yash ji, you were the best part of working at YRF and my Paratha Punjabi partner in crime. Learned the value of humility from you." Bhumi Pednekar said, "Wishing the man that made us believe in love, the king of romance, the legendary Yash Chopra sir, a very happy birthday, Yash ji." Honest Report.